Does he have more of a basketball body?
Ngayong Pebrero, mapapanood na ang Hollywood debut ni Liza Soberano na Lisa Frankenstein. Ayon sa direktor nito na si Zelda Williams, siya mismo ang humikayat kay Liza na mag-audition sa pelikula dahil bilib siya sa kakayahan ng aktres.
When you have to hire people to play sisters, that dynamic is so important. And I think Liza thought I was kidding originally when I told her that she should do like come in and like read for the movie and read the script. I think she was like, no, you don't want me in your movie. I went, yes, I do. You're brilliant.
Good. Sa horror comedy movie, ginagampanan ni Liza si Taffy, ang stepsister ng bidang si Lisa, na ginagampanan naman ni Catherine Newton.
How did you get to know her? I met her through mutual friends in LA, and I was struggling to cast the part that she ended up playing. I really wanted someone who could play so earnest and like sweet and loving, and everyone was coming in was kind of playing it very mean no matter what notes I gave them. So truthfully, I asked her myself, I was like, please, will you tape for this? I think you're right for it. And everyone fell in love with her. She's most people's favorite part of this whole movie.
Si Zelda ay anak ng yumaong comedy icon na si Robin Williams at ng film na si Marcia Garces. Isang actress turned filmmaker, ito ang kanyang unang beses na mag-direct ng pelikula. Ayon sa kanya, si Liza ang dahilan kaya mas lalo siyang napapalapit sa kanyang Filipino side.
Working with Liza and seeing how proud that she is, and obviously she's the biggest star in the Philippines, or one of. I don't want to make any of you mad, I'm so sorry.
You don't want to start a fan war.
Please, no. She's the biggest star in my heart. I genuinely love that, like, that's so much of her life, whereas it was kind of the opposite of mine. Everyone knew Dad, but they didn't really know anything about my grandfather or my mom, so trying to grasp that more in my 30s, and now that I'm not acting anymore, I can kind of be very much who I am instead.
Ang istorya ng Lisa Frankenstein ay sinulat ni Diablo Cody, ang Oscar award-winning writer ng pelikulang Juno. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, Hollywood.
Tuloy-tuloy po ang ating pagpapatrol sa bayan mula Lunes hanggang Biyernes sa TV Patrol. Alas 6:30 ng gabi hanggang Sabado at Linggo sa TV Patrol Weekend. Sa bago nitong oras, alas 5:30 ng hapon.